I often ask myself, if I had been a German, not Jewish, how would I have behaved? I hope I would have behaved properly, but am I really sure?
I realized that I was not the same anymore. Something had happened to me.
You just can't believe that anything like this can happen, but you saw it, and you just can't forget it.
Germans had taken revenge upon all the Jews, and we felt it was a mistake. Sometimes we felt, well, there is something bigger going on, what we didn't know. We were transported somewhere, we didn't know, but arrived on the, I think it was the 11th of November in Weimar, which is the station near the Buchenwald camp. Sleeping quarters were 60 centimeters high, and always one above the other, just wooden planks. No blankets, no toilet, no water, no nothing. Many of us felt this is because we are Jewish.
I was an angry young black soldier when I came into that camp, angry at my country because my country was using me, putting me out to fight and die, but I wasn't good enough to enjoy what I was fighting for. But on this day in April in 1945, I was to find out for myself. I now understood that human suffering is not relegated to just me and mine.
We went about 2 or 3 kilometers out north of town. We went down a valley and up around a country road. And as we rounded the corner, we could see these barracks and a wire fence that was 8-10 feet high.
I walked through the gates of that concentration camp called Buchenwald. And there I encountered what I refer to as the walking dead.
These people were sitting there, standing, and they just had a glaze in their eyes.
I saw the dead bodies. They were stacked up about 4 feet high. And they stretched about 10 or 15 feet across. We left that place in silence.
There is Kramer, former inmate, who still hasn't any word about his parents, who is an American soldier, who comes to this camp, who has been in one of those huts.
I think that I'm like anyone that had seen a camp similar to that, that the picture that you first saw just never leaves you.
And it's hard to believe. That's hard to believe, but I saw that.
The fact that I was Jewish and that I had a special responsibility towards Jewish people has been with me from my youngest years, and it has never left me. The song has ended, true. The melodies still ring softly in the house, but it is over. The song has ended.